that can be said.
Well, I'm directly across the street, and I'm the property owner that has probably suffered the most damage. So I don't have to do anything to show up.
And so what kind of damage did you do on that roof?
We had a broken plate glass window that cost us $4,000 to have replaced. I had to make things look nicer. Someone picked up and shattered one of them, cracked the other. We have litter, garbage, and stuff on parking lot, where some walls and all those damaged. Terry Grayson.
I have a question for you, real quick, when you're saying this, this is their part of the community. What do you want the community, say that, what would you take care of? What would you want this meeting, people just need to know if things do.
Well, you know, I'm sure that our law enforcement has much more serious things to do than have to come out and move heavy planters that have been moved in front of an office door, because I'm not strong enough to go back. Now, that's just really simple, but I've fought in support of that, because they have all been, I came to work, the planters have been moved to the front of my door. I could not move them myself, so I called the police department, they sent a patrolman out, and he moved them for me. I think that our taxpayer money should go more than our law enforcement having to do with meetings.